All right. Can everyone please turn on your cameras? Turn on your cameras, please. Okay, and you will only turn on your microphones once I told you to turn it on and when you have the questions, okay? Yes or yes? Yes, all right. For today, we're going to review our past lesson because you will going to take your examination on Saturday and Sunday. So we're just going to review and we're going to answer some of your activities here on your books because last time you wasn't able to answer this one because we just uploaded a video about this topic. For now, we're going to discuss it in Zoom. And we're going to answer your activity, okay? It's just a review because you might have forgotten it already. And you're going to take your exam on Saturday and Sunday. So I will review you, okay? Now, the topic is in this page. It's on page one. Yeah, it's all about your body, our body parts, okay? Yes? Okay. Let's just wait for the others to join because right now I only have 15 students. Let's wait for them to join before we start. And again, I want you all to turn on your cameras and turn off your microphone. Just turn it on whenever I told you to turn it on, okay? Hi, Wipawi. How are you today? How are you today? Wipawi. How about Purin? How are you today, Purin? Purin.
I'm fine.
You're fine. How about Chaiwat? How are you today, Chaiwat? Chaiwat? Hello, how are you today?
I'm fine.
Oh, and Anawin, how are you today?
I'm fine.
I'm glad to know that you're all fine. How about teacher? You will not ask teacher? You will not ask teacher?
I'm fine.
Can you ask how are you teacher?
Teacher, I'm finished.
Can you ask me how am I today? How am I doing today? Can you say, how are you, teacher?
Teacher, I'm fine, thank you.
How are you, teacher?
How are you, teacher?
How are you, teacher?
I'm good. Yeah. I'm a little bit cold because it's cold right here. Okay, are you ready to review our first lesson? Let's review now. Ready? Ready to listen now? Yes or yes? Ready to listen now?
Yes.
Okay. For today's lesson, we're going to talk about your body, the body parts. We're going to name it again. And we're going to answer some activities on your workbook. Okay, ready? Do you know the song, Head, Shoulders, Knees and Toes, Knees and Toes? Do you know that song? Yes or no?
Yeah.
Oh, do you want me to sing that one and touch your body? Touch your body. I want to see. Sorry, I cannot understand. I'm alone right now. Can you please speak in English? Sorry. Okay, let's start with this one. I have here a picture of a girl. Can you see the PowerPoint? Can you see the PowerPoint? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Now, listen to teacher. We're going to label the body parts of this girl. Okay? Just review it. We're already finished with this one. Let's review. Let me see if you still remember it. Okay? Okay, now let's begin. I'm going to mute you all first. Okay. What body part is this? This one. What body part is this?
Head.
Very good. That is your head. How many head do you have? How many head?
One.
Why you only have one head? Not two, only one. Okay. How about this one? What body part is this? This one. What is your hair? Can you touch your hair? Hair. Touch your hair. Where is your hair? Touch it. Okay, good job, Purin. Very good, Wee. How about this one?
Eye.
What body part is this? No? Is this
eye.
Your
eyes.
How many eyes do you have? How many eyes?
Two eyes.
Oh, I thought you have four eyes.
Two eyes.
How about this one? What is this?
Ears.
Ears. And how many ears do you have?
Two.
Are you sure?
Not three ears.
Two ears. Okay. How about this one?
Nose.
One nose. And how about this one?
One mouth.
Very good. How about this one?
One mouth.
Teeth. And this one? Okay, next one we have here. What's this?
Shoulders.
How many shoulders do you have?
Shoulders.
How many?
Shoulders.
Can you touch your shoulders? Touch your shoulders. Shoulders. Okay.
Shoulders.
Very good. How about this one? This one. What is this? What are these? These are your arms. How many arms?
Two.
How many arms?
Two.
Arms.
Two arms.
And how about this one? What's this?
Two
arms. What's this? What are these? What do we call this one? What is this? You don't know? Those are your elbows. Can you say elbows?
Elbow.
How many elbows?
Elbow.
How many elbows?
Two.
Okay, you need to elbow. Shoulders.
Two elbows.
Arms.
What's the name of this one? Elbow.
How about this one? What are these? Hands. How many hands do you have?
Hand.
Oh, how many hands? Two hands, only two. The left and the right. Where's your left? Can you show me your left hand? Where is your left hand? Left hand. Oh, you don't know where your left hand is? Left and
right.
Right. You have two hands. Okay, how about these? What are these? eyes. These are our eyes. And
eye.
Okay. We use our eyes. Can you repeat after teacher? We use our eyes.
We
use our eyes.
We use our eyes
to see things around us.
See things around us.
Very good. Again, this is our eyes. We use this one to see all the things around us. You can see me right now.
E-Y-E-S,
eyes. Yes, very good. E-Y-E-S, eyes. Okay, next one. How about this one? What body part is this?
Nose.
Can you spell the word nose?
Nose.
Nose.
Nose. Okay. Now, what can our nose do? What can it do? Okay. We use our nose to smell.
We also use our nose to breathe.
Okay. You can smell the things around you because of
your nose.
We use our nose to smell. Next one, what body part is this?
Mouth.
What's the use of our mouth? We use our mouth for?
We use our mouth to eat and talk.
Right. Next one. What body part are these?
Ears.
Very good. Okay. Now, our ears help us to hear better. We can hear all the sound around us because of our ears. Understand? You can hear teacher because of your Yes, we have
ears.
Very good. All right, next one we have here. What are these? What body part are these?
Hands.
Okay. Now, what's the use of our hands and fingers? With your hands and fingers, can you repeat us?
Hands and fingers.
Yes, hands and fingers. With your hands and fingers, repeat after teacher. With
Hands and fingers.
With your hands and fingers, you can do so many things like holding a pen and throwing a ball and so on and so forth. We can do a lot of things with our hands and fingers. Sorry for the interruption. My internet went slow a while ago. Can you hear teacher now? Can you hear teacher?
Hello? Yes.
Can you see the PowerPoint? Can you see the PowerPoint? Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Now let's continue. These are our hands and fingers. Now we can do a lot of things with these body parts. We can hold a pen and draw. We can also throw a ball. We can also hold something or anything with our hands and fingers, okay? The next body part is, what is this? This one.
A body
part is leg. Can you say leg? Okay, spell it out.
L-E-G-S,
legs. Very good, okay? Now can you follow the trick?
You can walk
and run with your legs. Okay, you can walk and run with your legs. Do you agree with that? Yes or no? Can you walk with your legs? Yes. Can you run with your legs? Yes. Okay. Next one we have here. What body part are these?
Knees.
Okay. These are our knees. Can you spell knees? Spell it out. Okay. Now, can you follow teacher? You can bend your knees. Okay, you can bend your knees. Very good. It's like, for example, right now you are sitting, right? Yes or no? When you're sitting, you are bending your knees. Okay, next one we have here. Oh, it's review time. Let's label the body part. Let's be Let me just fix it. Okay, are you ready? I will draw a line and you have to tell me the name of the body part, okay? Ready? What is this? What body part is this? This one. What body part is this? Head. That's your head. Okay, next one. How about this one? What body part is this? Hair. Very good. How about this one? Stomach. Very good. Stomach. And this one.
Stomach.
Very good. How about this part? What is this? What are these
legs?
Legs. And this one.
Feet.
Very good. How about this one? What body part are these? This part. Ankle or ankle. Okay. Those are the names of our body parts. Now let's answer your book. Are you ready to answer your book? Let's answer your book. Stop writing on the screen.
Yellow book.
Yes, we're going to answer your book.
My yellow book.
Not yellow book. Nang su. This one.
Nang su.
Sorry, it's on page 5. We already answered this one. Did we answer this one before? Do you have an answer for this? Yes or no? Okay, number 1. Are you ready? Number 1. Are you ready?
No.
Yes or yes?
No.
Yes. Okay, page 5. Where are your books? Can you show it to teacher? Okay, number 5. Hands on your, look at the girl. What is she touching? What body part is this?
Ankle.
Very good, daddy. Okay, you have to tick. Ankle.
Tick.
You're finished, Wipawi?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, let's answer this one for your classmates. Okay? Number 2. Reach for your ankles, knees, or toes. What body part are these? Not ankles, stick toes. Okay. Finish. Okay, now let's proceed
teacher.
Okay. Let's proceed to number 3. Blank touch knees. Oh, what body part is this?
Elbows.
These are your elbows, right? So the answer is the second box. Tick the second box.
Elbows.
Yeah, elbows.
Finish.
Okay, for number four, lift your foot hand strong in the air.
Foot.
Suwarit, is sleepy. Are you sleepy, Suwarit? Okay, finish.
Finish.
Okay, next one. It's on your workbook. This one.
Yeah.
Okay, ready? Stop writing on the screen. It's on page one. Page one on your workbook. Okay. Ready?
No.
Okay.
On page
one. Page one. Ready? In this one, you have to circle your answer. Number one, letter A. Oi, stop writing on the screen. Please don't write on the screen, only teacher, okay? Letter A. Fai plays the guitar with his fingers or feet. What's the answer? Fingers or feet?
Fingers.
Circle. Fingers. Circle the word fingers.
So, finish.
Okay, letter B. Means uses her neck trunk to keep the hula hoop spinning. What body part is this? Trunk or neck? Very good. Circle the word. Trunk. Okay, next one, letter C. Don't write on the screen, Natanicha, don't write on the screen, please. Okay, now letter C. Chan swings a racket with his arm or leg. What body part is this? The answer is arm. Circle the word arm. Oh, I told you don't write on the screen. Okay, number a letter B. Ning blows out a candle with her nose or mouth.
Nose or mouth.
Circle the word mouth. Finish. Okay, Okay, good job. Can I see? Okay, next number two. Let's proceed to number two. Take the things you can do with your hands. What are the things you can do with your hands? Can you clap with your hands? Can you clap with your hands? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. You have to stick clap. Okay. Next one. Can you hop with your hands? Can you hop with your hands?
No.
Can you hop with your hands? No. That's why you have to put X.
But man.
You cannot hop with your legs because you hop with your legs. Okay? Next one. Fold my clothes. Can you fold your clothes using your hands? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. You have to tick this one. Tick this one. Okay. Number, next box. Sing. Can you sing with your hands?
No,
because you sing with your mouth.
Okay,
put an X. Next, throw a ball. Can you throw a ball with your hands? Yes or no? Can you throw a ball with your hands? Yes or no? Yes, you have to tick.
Yes.
And the last one, draw. Can you draw with your hands? Can you draw with your hands?
Yes.
Okay, finish.
Finish.
Wow, good job. Okay, now let's proceed to the next one. Next slide. This one. Now it says here that you have to match. Match the sense organs to the different parts of the body they can do. Okay, number one. What is this? What is she using? She's talking with someone using a telephone. What body part is working here? Hand.
Hearing.
Ears. Okay, the answer here is ears. Next one, how about this one? As you can see, she's tasting the food with her
eyes.
And this
ball.
Tobo.
Okay, very good. All right, now do you have any questions? Yes or no?
Yeah.
Yes. Do you have any questions?
No.
Okay, now can you please smile? Teacher will take a photo. Smile, everyone. Okay. I'll see you all tomorrow, okay? Oh, Purin is so cute. Purin is smiling, it's so cute. I'll see you all tomorrow, okay? We're going to continue answering your book tomorrow. Goodbye, everyone.
Bye-bye.
What's my name again? Teacher, oh, very good, Suwari. Teacher, what's my name?
Teacher is beautiful.
Teacher is beautiful. Thank you.
Bye bye
Suwari, bye bye Prapawit, bye bye Anawin, bye bye Wipawi, bye bye everyone. I'll see you all tomorrow.
Thank you, teacher.
You're welcome.
Thank you, teacher.
Bye bye Purin.
Bye bye.